so I picked Bruce Rieke mostly because of his reputation. I didn't know him. I like nice things. I drive nice cars. I've seen some of the homes that he's built in different parts of the city. So he was my choice. He actually came recommended by an engineer that was just a common acquaintance of ours. So that's how we got to that decision. And Bruce and I did a lot of work making sure that things were exactly as we wanted them. Favorite room to hang out in? Probably the theater downstairs. It's kind of the most personalized room in the house for me. I'm a Chiefs fan. We made sure it represented them well. They were careful to make sure that we were getting it as I wanted it as we went. You know, it took a lot of time together with them to get exactly what we had in mind. Both Bruce and his wife Tony spent a lot of time, she with my wife, who's really our home decorator, you might say, the person who chose most of the finishes on the walls, etc., in our house. So Tony and my wife Rita spent a lot of time getting all of that just exactly the way we wanted it. Kind of like picking a nice automobile. You go look at them, figure out what you do and don't like, and you work towards getting what it is you do like. And that was the result here. Just awesome work, in my opinion, from top to bottom.